together. Five to the side, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, the party's on at your place. Five to the front, there's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 together. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together. High five!
On a pretty Christmas plate.
Remember Rudolph's carrot, oh, we can hardly wait.
The Christmas tree is twinkling,
the Christmas pudding's done,
the presents are all wrapped in sack, 'cause everybody's heard. Santa Claus is coming, Santa Claus is coming, he's not very far away. Time to hang your stockings up, tomorrow's Christmas Day.
Must be really late. Everything is ready and we can hardly wait.
Santa Claus is coming, Santa Claus is coming, Santa Claus is coming, Santa Claus is coming.
Santa Claus is coming, Santa Claus is coming, he's not very far away. Time to hang your stockings up.
Christmas Eve. I'm so excited. Every year I do the same thing before I go to bed. Ho, 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 and a hey, hey, hey. Christmas is tomorrow, but it's Christmas Eve today. One more sleep, only one more sleep, just one more sleep to go. Christmas is tomorrow, ho, ho, ho. A special snack for Santa. One glass of milk and a slice of Christmas cake, just in case he gets hungry when he comes to deliver the presents. And then I hang up my stocking. Don't know where I put it.
Cake!
Can't seem to remember where I put the stocking. Hey, has someone been nibbling on Santa's Christmas cake? Is there a mouse in the house? Maybe the mouse wants a Santa snack too. And I can help with that. Look! One mouse-sized plate and one mouse-sized cup. There you go, Christmas Mouse. Now I've got a Santa snack and you've got a Santa snack. Hey, I've got a great idea. Big red pillowcase. That's Christmassy. I can use this instead of my Christmas stocking. And ta-da! A sock for the mouse. Christmas stickers. Wow, a big Christmas tree and lots of tiny little stars. Hey, this Christmas tree would look great on that pillowcase, and I know exactly where I'm putting these stars. Ho, 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 and a hey, 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 Christmas is tomorrow, but it's Christmas Eve today. One more sleep, just one more sleep, only one more sleep to go. Christmas is tomorrow, ho, ho, ho. There! Now the pillowcase is a Santa sack. And the sock is a teensy-weeny little Christmas stocking. I'll just go hang it up on the tree. Oh! I haven't decorated this present. It needs a beautiful ribbon and a bow on top.
Mercy!
Cheese? I wonder who would like some cheese for Christmas. This is so much fun! Ho, 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 and a hey, 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 Christmas is tomorrow, but it's Christmas Eve today. One more sleep, just one more sleep, only one more sleep to go. Christmas is tomorrow, ho, ho, ho. Aw, cute. There's one lucky Christmas mouse around here somewhere. Finished. Oh, I'm so excited. I don't know how I'm going to go to sleep. Oh, Merry Christmas, mouse.
The night before Christmas is always so exciting. I'm ready to decorate my Christmas stocking. Going to draw with these sparkly glitter pens. Hey, I might draw some sparkly Christmas stars on my stocking.
Christmas star, shine down on me tonight. Bring peace and love to the whole wide world with your special light.
There. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Christmas stars, twinkling bright and shiny. Hey, let's add some more stars and make it super sparkly.
Christmas star, shine down on me tonight. Bring peace and love to the whole wide world with your special light.
All ready to hang up and dry. Can't wait till it's Christmas morning.
Hi, I'm just making some silver and white snowflakes for Christmas decorations. Now, wait for the magic. Do-do-do-do. Ta-da! A brand new snowflake. Now, the amazing thing about snowflakes is that no two are ever the same. See? Different shape, different size. I'll just hang these up. Here we go.
Snowflakes, snowflakes in a winter wonderland. Shining, sparkling, spinning round and round. Floating, falling, drifting down. Magic icy snowflakes all around. In the sky and on the ground.
And just one more over here. There. Now, I've got one more big Christmas surprise. Here we go. A giant snowflake for me. I thought I'd dress up.
Get in the Christmassy mood. Here we go, giant snowflake.
Cool. What do you think?
Nice shape.
It's very cool. So cool, it's icy.
Snowflakes, snowflakes in a winter wonderland. Shining, sparkling, spinning round and round. Floating, falling, drifting down. Magic icy snowflakes all around. In the sky and on the ground.
Oh, I'm a big frozen snowflake. I better get up before I melt. Here we go. Whoa. There. I think this giant snowflake needs some big icy action.
Snowflakes, snowflakes in a winter wonderland. Shining, sparkling, spinning round and round. Floating, falling, drifting down. Magic icy snowflakes all around. In the sky and on the ground. Whoa, there's a chilly winter breeze blowing and I'm drifting, drifting, drifting. Off I go on a big winter ride. Whoa!
Hi, guys, look.
There's candles and lights. Hi-5!
Snow Goose, and I live in the snow. Look, it's snowing. I love to catch the snow with my wings.
Beautiful snowflakes floating down, diamond shapes and crystal stars floating all around, drifting to the ground.
So beautiful! And look at all the lovely snowflakes on the ground. Lots of different snowflakes. Wow. Hey, I could use these to decorate my Christmas tree. One, two, three. Ah, looks good. See if I can collect some more.
Beautiful snowflakes floating down, diamond shapes and crystal stars floating all around, drifting to the ground.
Wow, lots more snowflakes, delicate and light. And a beautiful snowflake Christmas tree for everyone to see.
When I think of bells, I think of all things Christmassy, like Santa and sleigh rides and ho, 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 and jingle bells. Ding go the bells, dong go the bells, ring go the bells too. But what I want is jingle bells to say Merry Christmas to you. Jingle bells. Now, do you think any of these bells will make a jingly sound? Let's try. This handbell makes a sort of a ding sound. And this cowbell, well, a dong sound. Now, ding and dong are great sounds, but they're not jingly, are they? What about this really big bell? A ding sound. Definitely a ding sound. And look at these bells. They don't even look like bells. It's a good sound, but maybe I need a really small bell to make a jingly sort of a sound. It's a tinkle, it's close, but I know I need some really little bells. Yeah.
Ding go the bells, dong go the bells, ring go the bells too.
But what I want is jingle bells to say Merry Christmas, yes, to you. I found one, a jingle bell. He's a bit lonely by himself, though. He needs his friends. You can't have a Christmas party without friends, can you? Dingo the bells, dongo the bells, ringo the bells too. But what I want is jingle bells to say Merry Christmas. Here we go to you. Ah, cool! Jingle bells for that special Christmassy jingle bell sound.
Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas.
Tree chats.
Good timing, Case. I'm going to start decorating my Christmas tree now.
Oh, really? Well, what are you going to decorate it with?
Well, I've got all my Christmas decorations in a special decoration box. Have a look.
Oh, yeah, look. Oh, what have we got in here? Oh, what's this, chats? A burnt saucepan?
You're right, Casey. It is a burnt saucepan. Isn't it great?
Chats, what's it doing in your decoration box? It's not very Christmassy.
Oh, but it is, Casey. Remember when we made the custard for the Christmas pudding last year?
Yeah.
And we left it on the stove too long?
What a pong that made.
Yeah. And then you said we could have some ice cream instead?
Mm-hmm.
That saucepan reminds me of how you made everything all right again.
Oh, yeah. Well, I suppose it is a good symbol then.
Symbol?
Yeah. A symbol is something that reminds you of something else. And this saucepan is a reminder of the fun time we had. A nice symbol.
Time to decorate the tree. Dress it up so splendidly. Sparkly and shimmery, gleaming and glimmery, all because it's Christmas time. Symbols here and symbols there. Memories are everywhere. This tree will take your breath away. Just you wait till Christmas Day.
Ah, there we go. But I think we need one more symbol. Ah, what have we got? Oh, a hanky? What's this doing in your box, Chats?
Well, it reminds me of the Christmas when I was sick.
Oh, yeah, I remember that one.
Yeah, and you looked after me, Casey. You got me that hanky to blow my nose.
Oh, yeah, another good symbol. Oh, and these too. Let's hang them on the tree. Oh, where can we put it?
Your sunglasses? What for?
Yeah, well, these are another symbol too, Chats. Remember when I lost them and then you helped me find them behind the couch?
Oh, yeah, I remember that time.
Time to decorate the tree. Dress it up so splendidly. Sparkly and shimmery, gleaming and glimmery, all because it's Christmas time. Symbols here and symbols there. Memories are everywhere. This tree will take your breath away. Just you wait till Christmas Day.
Aha, there we go. But I think our tree needs just one more symbol. Maybe a star for the very top. Oh, but your decoration box is empty. What would be a good symbol for a star?
How about this?
Chats, you're a star!
Hey!
Hi, I'm Lauren the Christmas Angel, and I live on the top of the Christmas tree. I'm going to fly down onto the dance floor and do a Christmas dance. Let's practice those angel dance moves together. Angel wings dance up and down. Add a groovy angel sidestep, a stardust circle, and we're ready to dance. Okay, close your eyes really tight and make a Christmas wish. I hope your wish comes true.
Achoo!
Oh, bless you. One Christmas Eve, Santa was feeling a little bit sick.
Oh, my nose is so runny.
Oh, poor Santa. Your nose is redder than Rudolph's. It's just a cold, but you better go to bed because that's what the doctor ordered.
But I can't go to bed. It's Christmas Eve, the busiest night of the year. How will all the children get their presents?
Don't worry, Santa. We'll sort it out.
Well, if you think you can manage it, there's my Santa sack and here's my red coat. Good luck and goodbye.
Oh, dear. We've never handled Christmas on our own before. What are we gonna do? Let's put on our thinking caps.
Ah.
Yeah.
I feel much better now.
So what are we gonna do?
Well, let's pack the presents and maybe an idea will come.
Yeah.
Ho, 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 says Santa, when he's feeling well. Achoo, achoo, says Santa, when he's not so slow. Tomorrow it is Christmas, what are we going to do? Got to deliver the presents to boys and girls like you.
I know! One of us can drive the sleigh! Don't look at me! I don't have my sleigh driver's license.
And I haven't learned to park on the roof yet!
Oh, none of us have! Maybe we can get the reindeer to deliver the presents. They know how to fly.
But how will they get the presents to the children? They'll get their antlers stuck in the chimneys.
Oh, what are we gonna do? Children all over the world are depending on us. I know!
What?
The Easter Bunny. Idea. Yeah, he's used to delivering millions of eggs every Easter, so I'm sure he'll be able to handle presents.
So the elves rush to the phone to give the Easter Bunny a call.
Oh, I wonder who could be calling me at this time of year. Hello, Easter Bunny speaking.
Oh, hello, Mr. Bunny. This is Patch, the elf from the North Pole. We were wondering, are you busy tonight?
Busy? No, I'm just hopping about my burrow doing my chores.
Great! We don't suppose you could do us one small favour.
And before you could say the night before Christmas, the Easter Bunny hopped over to Santa's workshop to help out.
Hi, elves!
Hi, Easter Bunny! Can you really deliver all of the presents in just one night?
Well, celebrations and special deliveries are what I do best. Been doing it for years.
Hooray!
Ho, 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 says Santa, when he's feeling well. Achoo, achoo, says Santa, when he's not so swell. Tomorrow is Christmas, what are we going to do? Got to deliver the presents to boys and girls like you.
Oh, this is going to be so much fun. Normally, I only get to visit the children once, but this year it'll be twice.
Well, here is all of the presents in Santa's sleigh.
Yeah, and here's a nice red cloak to keep you warm on your journey.
And here's a list of all the children in the world.
Wow. Well, I better get hopping along. I've got a very busy night ahead of me. Oh, and I've got to keep practicing my ho-ho-ho's.
Good luck.
And you know what? The Easter Bunny did a great job delivering the presents, and Christmas was saved.